Let's check out what Walmart has out for spring. First up is this white pot that I used for shelf styling, and I put a faux plant inside. Next up is this aged black vase. I just put some greenery in it. And this black pottery pot that I used as a bowl, and I also put a faux plant in that. The white one was 8, the aged one was 5, the black one was also 8, and this last one was $5. Watch my YouTube video for a full shop with me and decorate.